Hi guys, we are back in the bunker. So last time, it was kind of a fail montage. Just kinda. I mean, ignore the fact that we died once to a trap. Or, well, that it took a hot minute for the game to load back up. And that we got chased out by the monster out of the prison that we tried to break into, but hey. We're still making progress at a snail's pace, but we're making progress. So, how about we try to get those cutters? And I don't know, that German soldier, I feel bad for him on a German level, but I don't think I can save him. I need those cutters, and if I open the door, he's gonna scream so much that he will get killed. There's no way around it. Ain't no way. So, let's see. Let's see if we can manage to progress. Time-wise, we should be plenty good. I hope. Still, I'm ever so slightly concerned. I'm probably kerfuffling something. I mean, I should probably get the map, which is behind that door, which means I have to grab that brick again. Bust that door. Nope, nobody's there. You're just hearing things. Okay, let's bust on that door. I need that map. Oh, it is mad again. It's time to play Deja Vu. The clock is ticking. I probably should have saved, but hey. You only live once. Except in this game, apparently. That'll grab that map. I tried to figure some things out. Okay, in case I need to bandage up, there's plenty there. What the hell happened here? Why is there blood everywhere? So, the warden's office is locked, but maybe I can get something from storage. Would you look at that? Highly inefficient ammunition! I'm not here. Go away. A devil. A devil for the French devils. Remember, if you need to remove grating, request a special wrench from Foreman Stafford down in maintenance. While you're there, ask him why they use these damn special screws on all gratings. Very inefficient. Ready now. Don't tell me I have to go to maintenance. Way too many fucking traps, way too many fucking traps, way too many fucking traps, way too many fucking traps. So we have to go to maintenance after all, huh? Means I have to get past the rats somehow. I have to run past the rats, which means I'm gonna get bitten, and I think I saw a bandage in ammunition on the first shelf. I know I'm running loops here, and I'm running out of time, but I'm trying to micromanage things so they work out. And I don't particularly want to get nibbled on, you know? Regardless, but I hate this outlook though. YOLO. Okay, and now to be tactical, blow at this, and not blow up again. Oh, it's a foreman's quarter, so I have to get the tool. Oh, great. Okay, I got a back expansion. Gavin, I promise you a Christian burial, but you must understand, the rats would not stop coming. They swarmed your body, their teeth, their claws. They would not stop. I did what our ancestors did when faced with unclean tidings. Burned them, and I burned what I was left of you to stop them from coming again. If you made it to heaven, please forgive me. I remain down here in hell with that demon. It will come for me soon. I know it. I'm going to do as you suggested before you died. Make for the pillbox. Please, if you're up there, watch over me. 5.61 bomb. If I had to guess, the tool is in the foreman's locker. Because anything else would be too easy. Every time I take a step, I swear it can hear me. I've crawled into this hole here. I'll just wait. I'll hold my breath and wait. Maybe it will go away if I'm just quiet enough. Oh God, let me be quiet enough. Okay, can't open that. Okay, so that guy made for the pillbox. Whatever the pillbox is. Oh. That is probably armed with a bomb. For the hilts. power is about to fucking go out. Oh, there's a note. No. Power is about to go out. I have to make for the hills. Okay, I got rid of that trap at least. I think I know what I can do with the flare now. So let me just try that. The game basically gave me the idea. I locked the door. I should be fine, right? And if I'm lucky, I burned the fucking corpse. If I didn't, well, fuck me. Someone's active. Someone was active. See if my plan worked out. If not, I will probably be able to see the rats again. Not a good prospect. Fucking A, it worked! So if I have to go there again, I can go there without getting nibbled on. That's a win to me. Now then, to get that fucking tool already. A. Gerard, 5161. Oh boy. This was not it. Fuck me. That means the guy who had the code actually went to the fucking pillbox. Oh boy. Let's see what we can do with how little we have. Like a lack of electricity. Fucking hell. So I have to use the Molly. Wrong room. Well, that means I wasted the flare. Could be a lot worse, though. Would you please go away? Wow, he is right outside the fucking door. Would you please go away? Hold out the gun! Well, that hidey hole is gone. And I have officially wasted my ammo, but I'm alive. That looked absolutely funky. Oh, well, anyway. Oh, I see what you're... Oh no, I didn't bring the gas mask. Oh well, maybe I killed the rats. I'm not here. I saw the slither of the monster in the distance, and it saw me. I'm not here. Oh boy. He's close, and he's pissed. I mean, I pumped 3 bullets into him just now, so, that might have left an itch. It didn't kill rats. I had to. Whew. I had to. Otherwise, how the hell? How the hell else would I get in there, huh? Oh man, this is gonna be fun. But you know the best thing? Huh? It's gonna be fun next time. I know I'm a buzzkill. So, you guys stay safe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!